Geez, what kept you guys? The TV's in a house near the end of the street. I'll meet you there.
Something tells me this ain't gonna be a walk in the park.
Humans sure know how to make stuff sparkly.
Thank you.
on, hurry! The door's right over. We come in peace? I'm warning you. Don't come any closer, or I'll...
Y'all rats just made two mistakes, attacking my homegirl and not apologizing.
Sorry I wasn't more help.
Heather, what were you thinking?
What? I thought you'd be proud.
Honey, you know you're not ready for the big leagues yet. You've barely even mastered feigning unconsciousness.
Dad, get real and better and you can't handle it. Just like Mom always says.
We'll discuss this at the log, young lady.
Hey, how about talking about finding a TV around here someplace? Nice use of feng shui, but I don't see our TV set.
This is what humans call a film projector. It makes stuff look way huger than it really is, but by using optical science instead of marketing. Pick it up and carry it outside. I'll show you. We're all meeting at the end of the street. See you there.
This for just a little box? Was it worth it?
Dad!
The danger, the risk, the travel time.
Dad!
Don't interrupt me, young lady. All of us could have been captured, bored, or worse.
Dad, it shows football. Real big. Like as big as a tree.
That has no bearing on, we talking sycamore or sequoia?
Can we hold off on the botany debates till after we get it home?